Hey everybody, Mr. Reedy here. Just a couple of notes here. I'm sorry for my get up, but I've been passing out Chromebooks the last couple of days. I hate these times, but it's what we gotta do. Listen, you gotta communicate. You gotta let people know what's going on. So listen, if you're absent and you're not feeling good, something's going on, you gotta communicate. You gotta let us know so we just don't assume you're chilling at home, playing some video games. And you got to understand the concepts. You got to don't sit there and act like, well, if you don't understand, I'm not going to get it. This is the best time to communicate with your teacher because now we got some time built in to get some of these things taken care of. Don't just sit there and just let it go by. And they always say, you know, a closed mouth won't be fed. So ask the questions. And, you know, listen, if you just need some individual time, get a hold of somebody. You know, talk to your teacher. You know, if it's 10, 15 minutes, every bit is going to count. And also, if you need to communicate with your teachers, you got the Google Classroom and you got Google Meet or chat. Matter of fact, call the school. Say, hey, Mr. Reedy, I need help. I need something to figure out. Communicate. Call. Let somebody know you need some of those things in place. But miss everybody. Can't wait to see you back because this is Lane. Go Bears.